Morning guys, welcome back to another video. Today we're going to be doing something a little bit different, something a little bit more up my street. We're going to head up north and go to Bali Reptile Park, and then we're going to hit up Bali Bird Park after us as well.
Thank you again for watching. If you can leave a comment in the box down below, also let us know what you'd like to see in our next video. That'd be great, thank you.
Thanks for watching guys.
Hi guys, welcome to Bali Bird Park. We've just arrived. I'll walk around and show you some of the birds they've got on display. I think there is a Komodo dragon also, so I'll show you that.
Just left Bali Bird Park. We've come just across the road into Bali Reptile Park. This place has got some of the most amazing reptiles I've seen in a long time. The conditions are average. Some of the workers just come up to us and ask if we wanted to feed these crocodiles some chickens. So I'm going to give that a go. It's a bit pricey, 200,000, but for the crocodiles it should be good. So I'll take a photo and I'll insert the clip after this.
Thank you.
thanks so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. We're just going to do a quick review of both the places we've been to today. First off, we're going to start with Bali Bird Park. For me and B, I thought this one were a really good one. We both had a fantastic day there. The grounds are beautiful, the birds are all out and free to handle. The zookeepers are really helpful, and there's a lot of shows running all day long, so there's a lot to see there as well.
Yeah.
Only downside,
probably if you're a bigger family, it could get quite expensive to go.
Yeah.
Tickets are about £385,000. We'll put a comment down below just saying how much that is in pounds. But yeah, for the two of us, it was absolutely fine. Brilliant day out, shows all day, great.
Also, we did Bali Reptile Park, which is just across the road from Bali Bird Park, which does take the shine away from it a little bit. I think it makes Bali Reptile Park, struggle a little bit more than it should.
Yeah.
The Bali Bird Park definitely takes its shine away from it. They've got a lot of very, very nice individual animals there that are all very comfortable in their enclosures. Some of them have got a couple of health issues here and there, but nothing that time probably couldn't fix. I don't think they have the money to get the staff to have the time. So if you can go there and you can leave an extra donation as we did and pay a bit more to feed the crocodiles and do your part, I think that would stretch a really long way with them guys. They do have a good heart. I think they're really going the right way with all the reptiles there in a good place in the end if they got the money for it. So both places, thumbs up from us. We really enjoyed them, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching us as well. So thank you very much for watching.
Thank you again.
Leave a like, rating, share, and put a comment down below so we know you've been here, and let us know what you want us to do in the next video. So thanks guys for watching. We'll see you in the next one.
Thank you.
Bye.